started the game that you love?
Yeah, definitely. It's definitely one of my fondest memories. Growing up, I look back on my mini cricket days, and that's where it all started. The love for the game started back then. So it has progressed and developed since, and I definitely won't forget my mini cricket days.
Yeah, I mean, like now they look up to you guys as your heroes.
Yeah, absolutely. I think when you're that young, though, it's all about the enjoyment factor and looking up to your heroes and aspiring to be them, or if not better than them, you know. So just a message at that age is just to enjoy it, have fun, take it all in, take it as it comes, really, and yeah, keep working hard towards your goal.
Yeah, maybe you just want to maybe emphasize some of that message that you have of great word of thanks to them and KFC.
Yeah, definitely. A lot of work goes on behind the scenes, and they don't really get noticed as much as they should. And like I say, that's where it all starts, you know, the development of the game. And yeah, look, I think they should just keep on doing what they are doing. As players, looking back, you definitely appreciate everything they've done for you in your development. So the hard work from a player's point of view doesn't go unnoticed. So keep doing what you are. You guys are doing great things. And from a player's side, we definitely appreciate it.